Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Hi everybody, so today I decided to do a Vlogmas vlog. I haven't vlogged every single day in December because I don't really think that my life is that exciting to vlog every single day. It kind of would get boring. And I've been in school and it's just not fun all the time. So now that finals are coming to an end, thank God, I can do more Christmassy things. I have more time. Yeah, and then I can start vlogging and doing daily vlogs. I feel like that would be fun. But for today, it is actually December 13th. And I know it's Taylor Swift's birthday, but more importantly, yesterday was my birthday and I turned 20 years old, and that is terrifying and oh my god. But yeah, so it was my birthday yesterday. I celebrate my birthday on my birthday, but I normally have like a big party at New Year's, and it's like a New Year's slash my birthday party. Maybe I'll vlog that. So anyway, yeah, I was just gonna clean my room because it's a bit messy at the moment. And then when Kelly gets home later, we'll do some fun Christmassy stuff, and I'll just take you guys with us. So, enjoy my, I don't know what to call this. Enjoy Vlogmas Day 13. Took way longer than it had to. I started cleaning like 2:30 and now it's almost 4 o'clock and I want to die. But yeah, my room's clean. I vacuumed, I dusted. It was like a whole thing. And I'll show you after I show you what I got some of my family for Christmas. I thought these were cute. So because I'm on a budget and I don't have any money, I went to Five Below, which is a great quality store if you don't have money like me and you need to get good gifts for people. So I thought this was cute. It's a little like fountain thing. It's really cute. It was only $5. I'm gonna get this for my aunt because she's like into this stuff. I feel like I would want this, but I can't get stuff for myself during Christmas. And then I forget who I got this for. It's a Bluetooth speaker and I might have gotten it for Kelly and she's in the next room, so I don't remember. So here's the outside of my room. This is my stocking. Kelly's screaming in the bathroom. There's a really ugly picture of me that I don't know why it's framed. And then I have Emily, actually, this is falling off. She got me this 1 year for like Christmas or something, and it's cute. And then I have on the back side of my door my Disney bag, and then a purse that Emily got me. A lot of this stuff Emily got me. I forget what birthday, but she got that for me once. And then another purse that I use when I'm like going out and I don't feel like taking that big thing. And then over here, I have a bulletin board with a lot of just junk on it that I don't want to get rid of because I'm secretly a hoarder. So I have some concert tickets. I went to see 5 Seconds of Summer. I think this is them again. And then I saw 21 Pilots. This is when I saw Chris Angel, his Believe show in Las Vegas. That was really cool. Reputation, that was an amazing show. And then yeah, just some other stuff, really cute. That was when we went to California, Disneyland for the first time. Yeah, and this is from a show called Producers, so it's a really funny show. It's also a movie, you should check it out. And then here I have like my smell good stuff and when I'm stressed, obviously, because finals. Yeah, and this is what I've been using lately. When we were Black Friday shopping, I bought this. It was freaking $15, but it smells really good. And I had been waiting in line with my friends anyway, so I was like, might as well get something. Snow Lily and Vanilla. So if you want to know what I smell like, that's what I smell like at the moment. Equate Beauty, the off-brand, because I am not rich. I made this in art class. I think I was a freshman in high school. It's supposed to be like a Christmas monster. It's like a whistle. There's the hole in the back. But he looks Italian, so it's fine. This is a nutcracker that my friend Holly from the Black Friday vlog got me. Emily got me that poster. Here's my friends. Here's me in a newspaper one time when I was Clara in the Nutcracker. This, oh my gosh, my mom got this for me for Valentine's Day one year. And it lights up. It's really cute. Pills. And then, yeah, some more pills down there. My bed, I finally made it. Like, oh my gosh, okay. So this, there's a story that goes with this. I put duct tape. It was like cheetah print. You can see the residue when I was like in middle school on this bed. Yeah, this is the same bed since middle school. And it never came off and I hate the way it looks. But yeah, so that's there. So my friend's mom, Julia from the Black Friday vlog, her mom made these when we were in the Nutcracker. So this was my crown for Clara. And then I wore this when I was in Sleeping Beauty. She made this one when I was the Lilac Fairy. That one's my favorite. Oh my gosh, I love this one. I was the Snow Queen or Vivaldi's winter soloist kind of thing. So that was this one. I have to get Kelly toilet paper. Here is my makeup table. It's my vanity and my drawers. Yeah, lots of makeup. Some of it I don't use, some of it I use all the time. And my Christmas tree. I love my Christmas tree, but Kelly makes fun of me because it's on the floor. She says it looks weird. I think it looks cute on the floor. And I love the flower at the top. It's so pretty. And I have my ballet dancer and icicles. I love it so much. And then I have the nativity scene above it. Another candle, some jewelry, another mirror. And then here's my desk with another mirror. I have all of my school stuff that I have to take back. Calendar, all of my like camera stuff, all the shows that I've been in. And yeah, so that's like where I live in here. Happy Vlogmas, Kelly.
Hey.
Kelly just got home from, I'm sorry, the light's bad. Kelly, she got home. Do you want to explain what you were doing today? I think it's interesting.
So, a little sick. I had my holiday enchantment performances for the, like,
her
school shows.
Dance Center does a Christmas show. Yeah.
And it's like,
Kelly's the sugar plum fairy in it. Maybe we can add like videos from that to my channel like after, because this will probably be up by like tomorrow if I can edit. Yeah, so Kelly's a really good dancer. She doesn't have a sock on one foot.
Toenail, so I'm sure.
Yeah, but she just got home, so now I'm not going crazy by myself.
I go crazy by myself. Why is there so many sodas in my room? That's what I want to know. There's like two over there, those are eight.
Kelly has a Christmas tree too. Do you want to show yours? So mine's blue because I'm a boy, and hers is pink because she's a girl. And hers has a cute little bow at the top. She got the best tree out of all of ours because hers is very like skinny. Yes, I do. Mine is just so full looking. Like, we can do a room tour with Kelly sometime, but her room's not clean, so maybe tomorrow. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go to Walmart now. It's like a little past four. Probably go see if Kelly wants to go. She probably won't because she's tired. Yeah, and get some gifts for, I'm in three Secret Santa groups. It's kind of crazy. So I have to get a Secret Santa gift for my friend who I can't say because she probably watches my videos. And then I have to get a Secret Santa for the people I work with. And then I have to get a bunch of like stuff for everybody else that I haven't bought for yet. And there's our other Christmas tree. It's very pretty and multicolored. Love it. Okay, so we're gonna go to Walmart together. Let's go. Guess who's here?
I'm here.
Hey, we're gonna go to Walmart now.
Yeah.
Get some presents.
Switch the cue card. You already know where we be.
Oh my god.
Our second home.
What we could do Walmart. All together.
Okay.
Want this.
Alright, Kelly, get in.
Alright, Connor, get in.
No.
So we're at Walmart and I need to get presents for literally like 18 Secret Santas that I was dragged into.
No, step on my foot. Ooh, smell that fresh air of deal.
My sisters, my grandma, my mom, and my... Oh, we need to get mommy and daddy a present. My friend works here. Alex is... Our friend Alex is working.
She is working.
Okay, she was in Hollow Banger.
She was in our hit movie at Hollow Bangers. Let's just zoom up on her, though. Make an appearance.
I'm gonna show face.
Woo! Get it, girl!
Why are there two?
Put your makeup on.
I use this because it's cheap and it works, I think.
Comment below.
What makeup do you use?
CoverGirl. Always.
Jeffree Star Cosmetics. I feel weird. I'm like,
so since it was my birthday yesterday, guys, you can send me.
Look. Look.
It's like, man.
It's what the fuck?
So funny.
Try it.
You hurt my arm.
Oh no. We can never go anywhere. Kelly wants to get a sweatshirt. And Connor thinks she should get the size up because it'll shrink. But
which
Kelly,
I'm right about.
I don't care.
Oh no.
Look at the arm. This is my 2X fur coat.
You look better. Doesn't it feel better?
Honestly, it doesn't look that bad, but like it looks wide in the front.
I don't want to look wide. I look wide on the daily. I want to look
down. Well. Stress. Connor, wait, that looks like you. Can you do that pose in front of it? It looks like you. Does he know what that is? Oh, there's like barely any left.
How is this Fortnite?
Why are you saying it like that?
Fortnite.
I had a grat team when I was chicken crit.
I lost a mukbang. Alright, I think I've
put McDonald's again.
We're gonna go to Mickey D's, which is over there, because we are healthy queens. Oh, just hit the camera with the car door.
I'm literally gonna, all I need to get now is mommy and daddy stuff and Natalie and Emily stuff.
Mommy and daddy.
Comment below who calls their mom and dad mommy and daddy, because I'm 20 years old and I still call them.
Do you want me to put this stuff in the back? What do you call them, Colin?
I call
them
mom and dad.
You call them by their first names?
Yeah. Harry.
So, interesting story. Kelly, we get up to the register and I'm getting, like, I'm scanning all my stuff and we're doing the self-checkout because I don't like talking to people. And I hear, oh no.
Okay, literally, you act like this was planned. I swear, I thought I had my wallet because I literally drove all day today. Aiden told me that my wallet was in my purse. I swear, it must have fell out and I did not plan this out because I know it probably sounds like I planned it because I know.
So the like, great big sister I am, let her use my card.
Thank you. Now she owes her $50.
Oh. All right, so now we're gonna go to McDonald's.
I'll be gone.
Why do you pay me?
What if I'm a moth?
All these.
Yeah.
Get her out.
Hi. We're so hungry that we can't speak.
You want to know what my boss said to me the other day? Yesterday.
What?
She was like, so I took Mesa's shift. And so I came in at 3:30 and I told her many times to tell checkout coach or like my boss that I was taking her shift. And then my boss comes up to me because she had to clock me in and stuff. She was like, she better not see this. Denise, I'm out for you. She's like, you have to tell a checkout coach or even me that you're taking a shift. I was like, well, she should have told you. Like, it's not my fault. Yeah.
Do you want me to not cover her shift?
Yeah. I was like, I can leave right now. She's like, thanks for coming in anyway. I was like,
Can I put that in?
Yeah, you can put that in.
Going to my room. Oh, Roger's going!
Roger!
Aww. He looks so cold. Our life is yours to miss. No other room. No other way. No day but today. I can't control.
Stay for you.
Is that what the movie's called? Oh. I trust my soul, my only goal.
We just watched Rent. We're sad. Rent is the best movie musical there is. Like,
don't even argue with me on
it's
this.
It's like our first musical we've ever watched because it was a movie. And like, oh my gosh. Like, if you haven't seen it, like, it's amazing.
Life-changing.
Like, I cry every time I watch it. But anyway, it's like 9:30 now and Connor just left. And I have a final tomorrow, my last final, for my English class. Wish me luck. I think I'll probably end this here though because I need to start editing this video. Ah! And then hopefully I'll see you tomorrow in another one. Are we gonna have a kiki tomorrow night?
Yeah.
All right. You're invited to the kiki tomorrow night. Be there or be square.
About time for kiki.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, subscribe, share, and check out all our other videos. Give it a thumbs up and leave a nice comment below. I don't know. Say hi. Tell me what your favorite Christmas movie is. And tell me if you've seen Rent and what your favorite part is. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye! I know I said I was ending our video, but I forgot that we made gingerbread houses like last week, and I wanted to show you. So, the cutest one here, obviously, is mine. I made this house. It's super cute. And I'm surprised it hasn't like collapsed, because it's been like a week. And this one, I think, I forget whose this is. This is definitely Kelly's, I think. Because she put a lot of stuff on it. She put chocolate and said it was poop. And then this was Emily's. Cute. A teepee. And Connor, we didn't have another like pre-made one, so he had to make one out of the gingerbread, or what is it called?
Graham crackers.
So Connor made this one. It actually turned out really good. And then Henry made this. So yeah, I just wanted to show you our gingerbread houses. Really fun and festive.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town. Gather round. He's making a list. Checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.